Welcome to the BM classes. This is Vishnu Anand lecturing English from the Women's College, Teresinghe. Today I am going to discuss the question answer of the first paragraph of the first prose of the plus two second year arts, science and commerce. My greatest Olympic prize. Prize is such a very important for individual and for the everyone. Prize is such a thing we cannot purchase from the market. We cannot purchase from the any type of market, supermarket, any bazaar. This is very extra special for a player, athlete, any individual student, teacher, lecturers, and any persons. Prize is such a very important for everyone. No one can purchase a prize from market. That value is very maybe zero in that sense. If you got a price of 1 rupee, that is more important than 1 lakh. But the 1 lakh is value of the 1 lakh is greater. But in some cases, value of the 1 rupee reward is very important, because the value of that price is very important. We cannot compare with the 1 lakh or gold or anything else. Today we discuss the some question answer of the first paragraph. When did the Olympic game was held? When did the Olympic game was held? The first question is, when did the Olympic game was held? When? The answer will be, the Olympic game was held in the year 1936. The first question of the answer is, the Olympic game was held in the year 1936. The second question, where did the Olympic game of summer was held? Where did the Olympic game of the summer was held in the year 1936? Second one, the answer will be, the Olympic game of the year 1936 was held in the Berlin of Germany. In the Berlin of Germany. The third question is, who was the ruler of the Germany at that time? The third question is the most important question, historical question. Who was the ruler of the Germany at that time? The answer will be, Adolf Hitler was the ruler of the Germany at that time. Question 4. Why did the Jesse Owens become very nervous? Why did the Jesse Owens become very nervous? The answer will be, the Jesse Owens, the famous athlete of the America, the black person, was become very nervous because when he listened to the welcome speech of the Adolf Hitler and become very nervous. The question 5. What did the Adolf Hitler say in his welcome speech? What did the Adolf Hitler say in his welcome speech in the Berlin, in the Olympic game of the Berlin, Germany? The answer will be, the chief guest of that function or that game was the ruler of that Germany, Adolf Hitler, was declared that no one can own a single gold medal except the Lutz Lang, the famous athlete of Germany. So that the Jesse Owens become very nervous and disqualify again and again. I hope this question answer discussion will be very helpful to you. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel if you like my channel. Mu council pattern ko jemiti padha question asuchi se pori question taiyari koribi padhaibi. Mu dirgha 10 12 barsha already experience in this field, so that like, comment, share and subscribe my channel to update with me. Thank you.